Hey, what's up guys, it's Bashak here with another video, and this time it's top 5 tech under $75. So number one on the list is the Logitech K470 Illuminated Keyboard, and this keyboard is a very good choice for any type of person as it is a very good ergonomic keyboard. It fits on any table, as you can get in white or black, and if you have the clean setup that is minimalistic, you can go for the white, and if you like the more colorful black, you can go for the black. And also this keyboard has a very soft touch feel on the keys, so it feels very good on your fingers. So if you're tapping for a long time, it doesn't hurt your fingers. And this keyboard is about $70 at the moment, so please make sure to go check it out. I will leave links for all of these products in the description below that like button. So let's get on to the next one. So number two on the list is the GorillaPod by Joby. So this is a very good choice, as it is a tripod that can be used anywhere, and this tripod is very good as you can hook it onto literally anything you want. So if you want to get these cool shots that you've seen on some channels, for example such as Casey Neistat or Devin Supertramp, you can check out this tripod, because you can clamp it onto, for example, I wanted to get a shot the other day, and I was able to clamp it onto the side of a street lamp. And this is very easy because it has three articulating arms that you can turn around, bend, and just clip it onto the thing that you want to. And so this is a very good choice for, especially for filmmakers and tech YouTubers. So please make sure to go check it out. Also, the link is in the description below, and make sure to check out this product. And let's get on to the next one. So the third one on the list, guys, is the Blue Snowball Ice. If you have realized, my audio has improved significantly since last December, and this is because I've made an investment into buying the Blue Snowball Ice, and this is the recording device I am using at the moment. And it has very good audio, as it cancels out the background audio such as the wind that is around me right now, and just catches up my voice and makes it amplified so that I have much better audio. So this is a very good pickup for any YouTuber that's starting out. The Blue Snowball Ice is only $50 on any Amazon or eBay. Either you're using the UK or the US links down below, make sure to check those links out. The price normally fluctuates around 48 to 45 normally in the US, and here in the UK it's around 45 to 50 pounds that is in the UK. And make sure to check out this product too. Let's get on to number four on the list. So number four on the list, guys, is the Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge and the iPhone 6, and the cases that are done by OtterBox. They have a massive lineup of iPhone cases and Samsung Galaxy S6 cases that are very good. It gives your phone much needed protection that will keep your phone screen from cracking. And I will show you a link for the iPhone 6 case right here and the Galaxy S6 case right here. And make sure to check both links out, and make sure to click on the button and buy one if you've got either of these phones, because they're awesome cases that will provide your phone protection for days. So number five on the list is the SanDisk SSD. This is a solid state drive that can help speed up your workstation considerably. Considering that if you're using a hard drive right now, your read and write speeds aren't that fast, if you swap to an SSD and move all your files that are running, such as your operating system, onto an SSD, there are no moving parts, which means the read and write speeds are going to speed up by about 200 gigabits per second. So that's very fast. So let's say you have a MacBook Pro, and your MacBook Pro 13 inch is running very slow. You have a hard drive, switch that out to an SSD, and your 13 inch MacBook Pro will run like a 15 inch MacBook Pro. These are the kind of differences that these things can make. So make sure to check that one out. It's about $75 in the market right now. So make sure to check that out right here before the deal goes. So that's been it for this video, guys. I hope you like this kind of video. I've done this video outside since it's nice and bright in the UK. You never get sunshine here. So that's it for this video, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one. We'll be right back.